Well, a very, very warm welcome to you on what is, of course, a truly special day in this part of the world. It is Derby Day, a rivalry so deeply entrenched into the history of sport in this land. It divides opinions, it divides families, it divides just about anything that can be divided. The game itself lasts just 90 minutes, but its repercussions can be felt for months and years ahead.
We are, of course, at the Johan Cruyff Arena, recently renamed in honour of the man most considered the father of total football, the greatest player ever to have worn the red and white of Ajax.
Friendly in theory, but we are expecting this to be fiercely contested.
Well, I think we know what we're in for, whatever the circumstances that exist when these two meet. Losing really isn't an option, making this another intense, feisty clash, which should keep everyone on edge. The fans are more nervous than the players, to me, confirming an atmosphere of angst. Try telling them there's nothing riding on this.
The way.
Joel Veltman. Blint. That'll be a throw.
In space and looking for options.
And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside. Battles to win it back. Chance to break.
And it's Ziyech.
Van der Beek.
And he
has a hit!
There's an early warning shot across the bow.
He trapped it expertly, Peter, and released it very differently.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Joel Veltman.
Forward it goes. Gets it back.
Flaw.
Well, that's where he wants it.
Veltman does well there, alert. Plays it out to the flank.
Lovely bit of skill.
Has a pop!
And it's been taken short. Played into the middle.
Tries to get it clear. Played into space out wide.
Well,
defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. He's got the ball glued to his feet. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Tadic. Promise. Van der Beek. Tadic. This is gone, that's a foul.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done. Ominous for the opposition now when a player of his caliber can open up the scoring so fantastically. It could be a very long match for that defence to prevent a recurrence.
And he's produced a beauty. Ajax grab an early lead. Good start. Tries to get it forward quickly. Oh no, that's not the ball he wanted. Tries lifting it over. And the ball is out of play. Good interception. Vlaar plays it forward. It's come loose. And it's Tadic. Ajax have hit the front early, a foothold in the game.
What a good start to the game. I think their play has been fast and inventive, and this is a fine example of early intent. They've begun as they mean to go on, and another goal is on the cards.
That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Worth a try. Same about the outcome.
Tadic certainly showed brilliant imagination there to take on such a high tower of skill.
Taliafico. Promes. A really good feat. Ajax have got themselves in front very early here. AZ seem happy to let their strikers roam out wide.
I wouldn't want that.
No?
No, well, my worry is that their main threat is being shifted out of contention.
Vlaar drives it forward. Blint. Promes just brushed off the ball there. And here's Tadic.
and it's Ziyech.
He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see.
Tadic.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Tadic
has been fouled.
Tadic.
Van der Beek! He's got away with one there.
Well, it was just some wayward passing that let the opposition in then, and I have to say, a very lucky escape. You lose it there, you expect to be punished.
That has been clubbed away.
Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
And it's played forward. There has been just the early goal here. And it's 1-0.
Good clearance and very necessary. Gets it back. Defending of the desperate variety. This could fall anywhere. Ditch defending, but that'll do.
Van der Beek.
That's a promising ball.
He gets past his man. Can he deliver?
It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch. He's had a shot. Sticks it away! Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
Has certainly made things interesting.
Oh, look, Peter, there's a great ebb and flow to this clash, and it's above all expectations for me.
Joel Veltman. And it's Ziyech.
Vlaar did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger.
Over to the left.
Promising move, that good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy.
Promise.
It's Tadic! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Played out to the right.
Oh, that's nice. He's gone out for a throw-in. Gorgeous control there. Great leap! Oh, he couldn't get the direction he needed.
Ajax can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source.
Van de Beek. Very nearly half an hour gone here. So midway through the first half, and it is a tight old tie. Whipped in. And he just whacks it away. Now the breakaway, decent progress down the left. He spotted the run and played him through. Hits one! And the ball's come out! It's gone a long way up and away. What a ball this has turned out to be. Hoists it forward. With Ziyech. Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. And now they can launch a counter.
Promise.
Blint. Blint goes looking. They get a throw in. Helps available out wide.
Promise.
And here's Tadic. Hoists it forward. Breaks on here. It out to the wing. And the shot! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Look, it was achievable, Peter, but it needed his best.
He's got away, and they've been caught out here. Turns and goes back. Chooses to go back. Lovely feet. Big chance! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Hits one!
Promise.
It over to the other flank.
the counter. Out to the right. Played back in. Oh, good take in a good area.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Van der Beek. Tadic. Tadic gets it out to the wing.
Who's going to get there? Well, that looks a foul. Yeah, referee's given it. The referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture. Goal kick. Tries to get it forward quickly. That's sprayed out wide. Lofted into the middle. Cleared away. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Out towards the flank. Van der Beek can get it clear. Looking for a decent ball in. Oh, that is lovely footwork. Out to the left it goes. He's dealt with that well. Shoots! And it's played forward. Van der Beek. He's got through. He's got away. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Oh, what's he giving here?
No, the referee's judged that the offence took place outside the area.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. And obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
Sayek! It's broken loose.
Promes. And that's been levered clear. Loses his balance and loses the ball. The referee's awarded a free kick. And the referee has shown him a yellow card. He's cut it out. And it's Zayek.
He's gone for it!
He's missed, but by that far.
Well, that's confidence for you. Distance doesn't even bother him.
Zayek. keeper's got good distance on that. And it's half-time here.
Well, it has been an even contest, as the scoreline suggests, and it has been more than decent to watch. The midway point of the game.
Who wants half-time when you have a contest this good? I can only hope it picks up where it left off.
It's been a decent 45 minutes. Competitive, certainly, and a goal each.
So once again, we're underway. Keeps everyone guessing.
Van de Beek, Tadic, Tadic,
over to the left, back into the middle, and it's been taken straight back. Vlaar, forward it goes, gets wrestled off the ball. And here's Tadic. Tadic! That has certainly tested the keeper.
Well, as tests go, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Played back in. Taliafico. Spreads it towards the left. Vlaar. Hoists it forward. Nicely controlled. Plays it back. Has a pop! Hits off target and by quite a way. For a change in personnel. He's made sure that that won't get through. Pings it out wide. And the weighted pass. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Joel Veltman tries to locate someone up front. It'll be a throw-in. That is terrific skill. Cut out in the nick of time. Zayek. Promes. Chance! Another save. Defending of the desperate variety. Plays it out to the flank. Looking to break out here. Right through the middle. Has a goal! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class weight.
He's left his man. Van de Beek, now it's Tadic. He's got options out wide. What a throw in. And it's Zayek. In once more.
tries to get it clear. It's a brilliant interception. And it's played forward. Blint. Blint plays it forward. Well played, he saw that coming. Puts it into the middle. Last ditch defending, but that'll do. Throw in. There are a few waiting for it, and a header! And with the goal at his mercy, a dreadful miss.
Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looks the harder thing to do.
To get it forward quickly, finds himself eased off the ball. Blint. Just about up to the hour now. Blint tries to switch the play, gets into a dangerous position. That's a good ball to find him. Tadic. Well, they could break here. Well positioned to make that interception. There really wasn't very much in that. Far away from being a telling final ball.
AZ seemed to have
shapes to shoot! And he's there to make a great save.
Well, what can I say?
Well, he's going to be pulled back for that one. Blint. Looks to clip it forward. Oh, managed to get it away. Taliafico tries to clear. Promise. One through here. Played out to the right. Oh, he'd have done well to reach that. Forward it goes. And it's Tadic. Out to the right. Van de Beek. He's come through and he's had a quick look inside. Hit into the middle. Bizot deals with it effortlessly. Oh, that is asking for trouble. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Well waited. Chance to break. gets away from his opponent.
Oh, that's a foul, and the whistle's gone. Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning. Tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
You have to admire commitment like that.
Yeah, he's fouled him there.
Now then, what's happening here? He is already on a yellow.
There could be trouble here. For now, the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket.
Oh, Peter, what a lucky boy. A telling off as opposed to a sending off.
It away, tries to get it forward quickly. Can't get the better of his opposite number. Blint, and it's played forward.
He's through the middle.
Tadic,
Tromes.
Here's Tadic. It's Tadic!
He's done very well to get to that.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Veltman drives it forward.
He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with.
Tadic is on the end of some really unwanted attention.
Yeah, and they've got to be careful, Peter, that they don't allow their attempt to snuff out the threat now to turn into indiscipline.
Foot in.
Well, he's certainly caught him there. It's a free kick. Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Denied by a great piece of goalkeeping.
Well, I thought a starting position was good, and that helped the keeper to judge the flight of the ball and deal with it well.
Blint hoists it forward.
Got a shot away. Goal at his mercy, and somehow he's missed it.
Well, maybe the tension around this game played a part in that, because he should have put them ahead then.
Lovely bit of skill there. Played it short. Delivers the ball.
Defending of the desperate variety.
AZ merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Great run, this. He's covered quite a distance. So who's he picking out?
has a hit! And somehow he managed to miss it.
Zayek.
Helps available out wide. Van der Beek.
Beautifully done. Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Lintz positions himself well and cuts it out. Could move up a gear here. Gets the better of his man.
With a fine tackle.
AZ showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Still going. Where to next? Towering header! Good delivery, no joy.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
In with the challenge. He wasn't being fooled.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late, late steal here.
And it's got through. He's had a go! Oh, that is rather wayward. Played out to the right. Chip through. And out to safety.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
And he just whacks it away. Ball is over the line. Goes for goal! Taliafico gets good distance on it.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late, late steal here.
Fla.
Looks to bypass the midfield. Blint.
Van der Beek.
Has he picked him out? It has got going for goal! Yes! He's done it! And that may just do it!
Well, those two have a lovely understanding and they executed the 1-2 impeccably to set up the goal.
Ajax take what looks to be a decisive lead.
Well, the last moments now, Peter, are going to be very frantic. There's still time for a twist or two yet.
It's
2 minutes to be added on.
Almost there, and the players can feel it.
Oh, shooting chance!
A real chance and a real let-off.
It out. Flaw.
And time is up. Ajax win it by the odd goal. Almost nothing in it. Perhaps a draw would have felt fairer. But that's the game, and they have won it at the margin. Well, how will we look back on that?
Ajax made their intentions clear that nothing else but a win would do. These games are always tough, you know. It's not always about form, it's not always about class or style. It's about pride, and they showed loads of that. Their attitude was spot on today.
And all that remains for me is to thank Jim Beglin. That's it from us tonight. A very good evening to one and all. So it's down to business here.
Blint.
And it's Ziyech.
Ziyech. Ajax have themselves a corner, I think.
Yes, they do. Tries to get it clear.
Van der Beek.
Oh, defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. It's being played forward. No, that's not the ball he wanted.
Joel Veltman.
Taliafico.
Blint.
Promes.
He's made sure that that won't get through. It'll be a throw-in.
There's a long ball.
Steered in. Oh, smart save.
Promise.
Taliafico.
Blint.
And it's played forward.
Now it's Tadic.
Keeper's got good distance on that.
Joel Veltman.
And here's Tadic. It's come loose. And here's Tadic. It's Tadic!
Oh, fine stop from the keeper. Tadic is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Cross deflected behind for a corner. Up to meet it! Decent attempt, but not quite good enough.
Van der Beek.
Veltman goes looking. And it's Ziyech.
It's a decent ball.
It's a busy front line, lots of movement.
And is that working for you?
Well, not really, to be honest. I'm not a great fan of taking goal potential away from the penalty pucks.
Has he found his man? Van der Beek.
And it's got through.
Ziyech.
Gorgeous control there. Plenty waiting in the middle.
Lead.
Bizot
did well the first time, nothing he could do about the follow-up.
Oh, that's great awareness, full marks to him as he was just that bit quicker than everyone else on the follow-up.
Ajax go ahead, one goal to the good. It's gone out for a throw-in.
Oh, that is lovely footwork.
Massive leap!
Well, to get his head on that, but couldn't score.
Well, being able to generate that amount of activity in the box means it's hard not to pick someone out.
Forward it goes.
Now it's Tadic.
Promes!
Promes!
Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Yeah, on another occasion, all that went wrong may come right.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Zayek plays it out to the wing.
Going through, nicely controlled.
Tagliafico
is flagged offside.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Hardly anything between the sides, and the score is 1-0. Tagliafico. And here's Tadic. Tadic spreads it towards the left.
Oh, it's a fine challenge, and it goes his way. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that.
Sprayed out wide.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. And obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
There could be trouble here.
But for now, the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket.
And he's going direct. Oh, the ball's come loose. What a ball this has turned out to be.
Beltman gets good distance on it.
It's a throw in.
Found its target.
Lint gets rid without sophistication.
Plays it out to the flank. shoots! Decent hit and on target.
Fly.
That's surely a foul, free kick. Promes, who's made his mark on this game. And that's a throw-in. Flagg tries to get it forward quickly. Tagliafico. Promes. Tagliafico. Hoists it forward. Promise. And it's Tadic. Now it's Tadic. Hoists it forward with Zayac. Lobs it in gently. He's had a look. Tadic unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. It's a great gallop down the right-hand side. Van der Beek. A good challenge, stood up well against his man. Gets it upfield.
And it's Tadic.
Van der Beek. Oh, good interception. He's left his man. Out towards the flank. Lovely bit of skill. Looking for a decent ball in. Delivers across. AZ have a free kick. Has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture. Tagliafico gets it away. Goes for goal! Played it short, into the box, tries one! Attempts a clearance. Tadic.
Forward it goes.
Going for goal!
And for a moment, time stood still. Tadic. It's the through ball.
Well, I don't think it was the wisest option, Peter, once he got into that position. It's not as if he didn't have people nearby.
And it's played forward.
Beltman positions himself well and cuts it out. And it's Tadic.
He's found his man.
And the shot!
Oh, shame, that was nicely worked.
Gomez did very well to get himself one-on-one. Now he's got to figure out how to beat the keeper.
Joel Veltman.
Van de Beek.
Ajax are leading with half-time drawing close.
Taliafico.
Promise provides an outlet. And out it comes again.
It's got through to him.
Big chance! Shoots!
It's anyone's ball.
The referee's awarded a free kick. Well, that looks like a final warning. Still no card. It's hoisted clear.
Oh, that is asking for trouble.
Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Too long, and over the line.
It's a good run down the right. Where could this lead?
Van de Beek battles to win it back. There to hoof it away. And it's been taken short. A chance to play it in. Turns and goes back. It's a brilliant interception. No messing about, just bludgeoned away.
Fine save!
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
And that has been cleared. Promise displaying his defensive capabilities there. That's no striker's tackle.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
Oh, real danger here!
Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge.
Here it comes.
Oh, it's diehard defence and the willingness to put his body on the line. Very impressive.
Played out to the right.
Oh, well intercepted. Really alert to the danger.
Flaw.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
Van de Beek.
Now it's Tadic.
Ziyech.
Can he deliver?
Reached half time.
There we are, off they go for half time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, you obviously have to give credit to the frontmen for the half time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They worked tirelessly for me.
Ajax, they're in at half time with a slender one goal lead.
The start of another 45 minutes.
Ajax going well here, and they're in a good position to kick on and add to their lead. They don't have to overcommit, but they can place more emphasis on stretching their advantage without necessarily neglecting things defensively.
Van de Beek.
Out to the right. Here's Tadic.
Promes.
Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Back.
Promise.
Tries lifting it over.
Hoists it forward.
Taliafico.
Joel Veltman.
It's Zaya.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Veltman gets it back.
Defenders on the back foot.
Tadic.
And he's all... It's Tadic! Back of the net! And there's the goal they've been looking for. Just so calm under pressure.
Well, I think that defence there thought they were in good position and they had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked the scoring position when it didn't see him on. It's really crafty business, that.
AZ can make their change now with a break in play. Ajax take a two-goal lead and things should be comfortable from here on in.
We're looking at a very different game now. The command has been established.
Van de Beek.
Ziyech.
Tadic. Van de Beek tries to stroke it through, cuts it out.
For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again.
Vlaar gets into a dangerous position. Knocks it away. Tadic. Blint. Taliafico. Joel Veltman. Out to the left it goes. Promes. Taliafico. It's out for a goal kick. Plays it out to the flank, back into the middle. He's gone for goal!
Oh, that was no routine save.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Promise, absolutely focused then on the defensive side of his game.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing, but instead he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here.
Chip through, looks to clip it forward. Oh, managed to get it away. Tadic spreads it towards the left. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner. And it's played forward. And he's there to clear it. It's a move that looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm.
Everything they would have spoken about in that dressing room during the break has a greater chance of happening thanks to the early goal.
It's the... Has a goal! Hoists it high. Van de Beek with the clearance. Forward it goes. Promes.
Flaar.
Played out to the right.
Van der Beek.
And he's cut it out. Ball's loose, who's getting there?
Sayek.
Promes. He's in space and looking for options.
Van der Beek.
And it's been taken straight back. Tadic! Decent enough try.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Challenge, he just stood firm.
Taliafico.
Joel Veltman.
Sayek.
And that's the end of that. It all started well enough.
Flaar plays it forward.
Done very well to intervene.
Now it's Tadic.
And he's on his way!
Tadic.
It's Tadic! And he's there to make a great save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting.
Towering header! No, he's got that completely wrong.
To base. Joel Veltman.
Someone looks like he's in need of protection here.
Yeah, and they finally reacted, but they could have been more switched on before he scored.
Van der Beek.
Sticks in a foot to win it back. Well played, he saw that coming. Forward it goes.
Tadic.
Tries to get it forward quickly. And helps available out wide. Great run this, he's covered quite a distance. That's gone a long way up and away.
Promes.
Did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger.
And it's Zayek.
Plays a clever pass. Oh, that's clever.
And it's hoisted clear.
Played in with accuracy.
Van der Beek.
Ziyech. Questions were asked, and he's given the answers. Ball's out on the left now. Gets away from his opponent. Still going. Where to next? Decent ball. It's always going to be the keepers.
Ziyech.
Through, and he's had a quick look inside.
And it's Ziyech.
Van der Beek's cross.
Good take by the keeper, he's read that well. Looks a good ball. Ajax have it back and they can go again. Joel Veltman. Pings it out wide, pumps it into the area. There are a few waiting for it. Whipped it again. Tagliafico is there and he can get that clear. Looks to thread it through. He's got options out wide. Hoists it forward. Leading by two and the finishing line in sight. Looking for space out wide.
Ziyech.
And it's played forward.
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority. A cause of mild frustration.
He's had a goal! Oh, it looked like 3-0 for sure.
He'll be fuming with himself for not converting. He could have killed it off.
So here comes the substitution.
Well, he's worked so hard for his side, as you would expect, but you couldn't help notice that he was starting to labour a bit, so it's not...
Great leap! Harmlessly behind.
Lahr goes looking.
Good ball. Just 5 minutes remaining now. Van der Beek. Out to the right. Gets into some space. Behind for a corner kick. And it's been taken short. Tadic crosses.
Bit of an appeal, but nothing doing.
Gets up to head it!
A great save, real class.
The keeper really dug out his defence then, a magnificent effort.
Played it short. That is terrific skill. There's the delivery. Hoists it forward. Loose ball. Who's going to get there?
Great strength. Too strong for his opponent.
Tadic.
Taliafico. Ball's come loose, and the chase is on. Tries to dink it in. Knocks it away.
Promes.
Looking to break out here.
Promes.
Taliafico. Decent-looking ball.
Now it's Tadic.
Tadic. Cleared away. And it's played forward. Chance to break.
Plays it out to the flank.
Good try cutting inside here.
Time added on will be 2 minutes.
Blint.
Veltman goes looking.
Goes long. Van der Beek. It helps available out wide.
With Sayek.
A really good feat. And the finish! That is some volley. Great technique.
Oh, that's great thinking and wonderful improvisation. He had to reshape quickly to make the perfect connection.
He's made it 2, and no doubt he's hungry for more. Ajax take, and time is up. Ajax are irresistible here, dominant, utterly ruthless, only ever one result, a comfortable win. So there it is. What struck you most about that?
Ajax made their intentions clear that nothing else but a win would do. These games are always tough, you know, it's not always about form, it's not always about class or style, it's about pride, and they showed loads of that. Their attitude was spot on today.
And that's where we have to end it. From me, Peter Drury, and my co-commentator, Jim Beglin, a very good evening to you all.